What is up, guys? How y'all doing today? Welcome back to the channel for another episode of In the Kitchen with Retro. I'm going to try to make it a quick one here. I just want to show you my idea of the ultimate chili cheese dog, right? So this is Retro's ultimate chili cheese dog. So without further delay, let's get to it. So first thing you do is get your bun. This is how I instruct it, right? Just like Ernie Hudson and the Crow said, you know, told that guy at the hot dog stand, he's like, you got to put the mustard underneath first. So yeah, I'm going to put the mustard in the bun. I guess that's good a little more. There we go, a little bit more. Okay, mustard underneath first. Followed by, this is a Hebrew National all beef hot dog, cooked to perfection on my roller grill I recently acquired, right? Now, got some Castleberry's chili sauce here, so that's the brand I'm using. Putting that on. Now, what else I got on my cutting board here? I got real bacon bits, red onions, jalapenos, and of course the cheddar cheese. So this is the order I'm doing it. After the chili sauce, I'm gonna put the bacon bits on. Okay. Now the onions. Gotta love some red onions. Gives it a nice color. And then I'm gonna do two jalapenos. Okay? Bigger one, smaller one. So that's what we got so far. Now just top it with the cheddar cheese. This is a sharp cheddar. Freshly grated myself. There you go. So now we just got to melt that cheese. So I'm putting mine in the New Wave. I have a New Wave oven. Okay, it's similar to an air fryer, but there still is some difference. But yeah, New Wave oven, maybe for like 30 seconds, just to melt the cheese. That's it. Okay, I'm back. Got the cheese melted there out of the New Wave. So there's our finished product, Retro's Ultimate Chili Cheese Dog. Let's bite into it and see how I did. Oh, yeah. Folks, we have a winner. Highly recommend it. If you like chili cheese dogs, I just put some, my personal favorite ingredients as toppings to jazz it up, right? And I think I pulled it off. What do you guys think? And yes, he's pointing to the stands because crack, boom, he knocked out a homie. Leave me your thoughts in the comments below. Does it look good? Does it look tasty? Does it look appealing? How about scrumptious? I'm going to say, yeah, this dog is scrumptious. Mighty scrumptious. So much so that I'm going to shut this camera down now and enjoy it. Okay? So leave me your thoughts in the comments below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. But if this is your first time to the channel, chat, subscribe, hit the bell, ding, ding, so you're notified when I upload new videos. So until next time, guys, keep it retro and come on, Jesus. I think Jesus would like these too.